one question.
Yeah.
Previously, and it comes back here, you have been talking of low goalkeeping efficiency. What's the main reason for this? Is it the goalkeeper itself, or is it the goalkeeper? You have been talking in the statistic, and we can see the low goalkeeping efficiency. Is it coming from the goalkeeper efficiency itself, or from the defense, or from the combination?
Both. I think both.
One remark. In the last two years, we both traveled to China, for example. We tried to create in China a big development project. For me, it was unbelievable to work with goalkeepers. Excellent size. Remember the 60 years old players, also women, like this. Everything was nice, but no understanding about basic techniques in the age of 16 and 17. So it's a big gap in China, hard to say, but it must be clear. It's goalkeeper training. The body, what Fanschik mentioned, excellent. I came in the hall, oh nice, oh today we have a nice goalkeeper training. But they have no idea what they are doing with legs, foot and whatever. So that is a question of education. Coming back, it is the same problem in Asian games, the philosophy of junior training, you need a concept for this. I'm in connection now with our coach now from Germany, which are playing now the women's team in Germany. He said the same with the goalkeeper. And he tries to organize this. So it's a little bit the same. On the other hand, it's also the defense. If they are playing a man-based defense and you lose a duel and you are free. So that depends a little bit together. And that was the reason that Korea especially is also now able to play in defensive mixture. 3-3 or 1-5, but then also going back to 6-0 and play more 6-0. Well, not so bad. Maybe that's also one reason. As always, it's depending also to the defense formation. But for me, I have no understanding. You are training six times a week. But what, hard to say, but I must say this, what you are doing with a player. You understand it, yeah? So, we need a strong developer. That is really the key. Thank you.
Also, back to these problems. You was reading it. Do you agree?
I agree.
Do you agree?
Yeah? I agree.
Body height is advantage, of course, but is it not all? It is not all. Body weight can be problem, special if you have compete with one-to-one situation, and special if you have to fight against pivot which is 20 kilograms more heavy. And it is also a problem with the defending of opponent's pivot. You don't have so many good pivot in Asia. And it is also a reason why you have problem to protect pivot from opposite team. How is this one possible? How is it possible? What do you think? What is the reason that you have so many mistakes? Despite?
Lack of decision making.
It is
handle the situation under pressure.
Yeah, exact. My feeling is you are playing too much in stereotype. And now is something coming what is not normal, what is not expected, And in this moment, you have decision problem. Yeah? I don't know. I told you I am outsider. I am looking it from both sides. But I did not see your training. I did not see really team training in China. I really did not see team training in Japan. I was only working with demonstration team. But Dietrich know it. If we are doing something with no defense, excellent. But is coming defense and starting problem. Also, in my opinion, you have same opinion, we must, after this teaching process, to bring more and more exercises in which are decision, not only always same schema, but to change this schema, to be able to react of new situation, of changing situation. Yeah, do you understand? Okay. I would like to show you. I would like to show you some videos. Positive videos. If you remember yesterday I mentioned it, it was this system with two pivots and without one wing. Yeah. It was a situation 6 against 6, but three backs and only two pivots and only one wing. It is something what later you will have with 7 against 6, but will be 2 wings. And it was very creative from Korea. And Korea used it as surprise by world championship in the game men against Poland. They was back 5 goals and they changed completely attacking attitude. And they made in one row goal 20, goal 22, 2, goal 23, goal 24 and goal 25. 5 goals and then was Poland able to react. Sorry, this one.
Oh,
can you see?
Yes.
Also, right wing is running inside, two pivots, shot from left. Back. Once again, without right wing, surprising shot, very fast from the stand. Goal number 22. Pivots, no right wing, and center back. Once again, before was left back, now center back. Excuse me. I am not able to work effectively with this computer. No, 23. Two pivots. Big jump shot after cross and left back coming in the center. Once again. Goal number 24. Using the screen of the pivot and coming to the shot, right back. And last goal, number 25. And it is interesting for me, maybe more as we said before, fixed cross, and left-handed player, which was coming from right back, was in left position and shooting this goal 25. Also, you can be also creative. You can use also your technical disposition. And I am going again to Korea to these ladies, world champion, which was playing in final match against Russia. And Russia was big favorite, but because open defense Korea won, but Korea was able to play this open defense all the tournament, from the start of the match till the end of the match. Korea always played offensive defense, but sometimes you have problem to keep power during all the tournament. But this junior team was able to do it. Look how plastic is this defense. Once again, what they are playing. But not man-to-man, man-to-man is only against pivot. Yeah, only against pivot. Against opponent with 7 attacker in this game against Germany. It's all rules, yeah? Defense in inferiority. Unfortunately, I am not able to stop it.
Show me.
For me, it's new computer, a completely different system.
That was the wrong decision.
Look, they are flexible and they are active also against opponents which have more players. And it was by last Europe Championship, by France, men. They was playing in defense 6-7, that they was not playing anymore 6-0, they was playing 5-1 against 7 attackers. Defense in superiority. Look. And they are provoking mistake, they are provoking shoot from not very good distance. We have a little bit time for discussion now. Please, if possible, stay by this topic. If you have another question, we will do it evening. Yeah? But maybe you it's possible to have your opinion, especially Korea, Japan, China. It will be good. To have your opinion also.
In opinion, as you saw the presentation.
This last one?
Yeah, the last one.
Yes.
You all figure out the topic.
Yeah.
Every state.
This one.
4, 5, 6, 7. Low success, great efficiency of offense. So I totally agree with your results. Because in the World Championship, for example, 2017, the highest coach and there, our offense finished every time, all the time, the shot from the timer. How do you think about it? Is it less of tactical intention or less of decision making? When you are coach, the players hit their empty shot without their decision.
It's difficult to answer because I didn't see it. But if I was not speaking about it, but if you make more deep analysis of shooting efficiency, for me, I was surprised. Asia team have from back position. Same efficiency like top Europe team, despite it that you are also smaller. Because you are able to use another skills. You are able to shoot fast. You are able to make this step shoot. And if you are jumping, you are jumping not against the block, you are jumping diagonal, and by this high jump, you are able to avoid this block. It is special by Korea. Also, you are not so bad from this back position. But for me, it's problem, maybe, it is my hypothesis, that you don't have experience enough to play against Europe team. And it was same, I remember, if Czechoslovak team was playing Olympic Games in Korea, it was big problem to be adapt of Asia style. Because Asia style is a little bit different. And we played first match against Korea in Korea, and we lost, despite it that normally we was better. Because we was not able so fast to be adapted of this new style. Difficult to tell.
That's true, but I think we have to collect a lot of problems. One of the problems concerning behavior in attack, especially backward players, but in general, is one observation from my side. Always when I'm looking a little bit, not so much, but until now, some experience in training in China, also in Japan, I saw some training also in Korea. I remember last year when we come into the hall with a women's team, they prepared our training session by themselves, made a lot of nice exercises. Oh my God, three player in a row from one side to the other side with quick passes, with crossing, with everything. Well, it's a nice show. It was really a nice show. And I said to Fatishek, okay, you have to wait. And the first task from our side is coming, to do something different, maybe an opponent. Yes. And then the system goes that totally down. No movement, yeah, that is a methodical problem. And I will repeat it again when I present our concept. We have a guideline for, we created some guidelines, easy guidelines for coaches, especially in the clubs, in youth and junior training. And one, I think, is the most important guideline, is as follows. Use more games and less exercises. Do you understand? More games, less exercises. And use the big repertoire of games, of small games, handballs, small handball games. You have a lot of games, and you can use it. In Germany, we gave them a guideline, every training session has to start with a small game. So I think that is important, also at the end of a training session. And also when you create exercises called fast breaks, okay, every time you have to use more game-like situations, so different behaviors of defender and so on. I think that is one problem behind this.
Okay, I fully agree, and I am going a little bit back to this training yesterday. This first practical lesson. I was trying to show our philosophy to avoid stereotypes, because game is never stereotype. Each situation is different. Different opponent, different situation. And same must be in also in training. If possible, avoid stereotyping. Do remember what I mean stereotyping. Don't do always same. Change always little bit. Surprise players with something new. New task, new goals, new situation. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Another problem is that in China we saw by the team they was always starting on warming up and always with on the ball. Running like track and field in the round or there and back, with on the ball. You can do it with the ball. You can do it always with some technique. Yeah. Of course, if there will be athletic training, you can do it like athletic. But we are player. And to be player is not only to have good technique, but remember, it's also necessary to use tactic, to use this technique in proper way, in correct situation. It was good remark. We are players. If you will be doing music and you will be playing some instrument, is for example guitar, that you will be make not exercises with piano. Piano will be something for to be relaxed, but training you will do with guitar. So we are player, we have firstly play and to make preparation for the okay, we are good on the time. 11 o'clock exactly. Okay, some instruction.